Oh, hell. Oh, hell. Oh. I'm starting to think I'm actually kind of like decent at these games. I don't know how other people are. Maybe this is just like ridiculously easy. And it just like, I'm not used to the genre, so it seems intimidating to me. But hell, I got something. I'm on level 53. I can tell my mom that, and she might care. Better watch out. Better watch. Oh, out. Oh. Oh, that's hard. They just move slightly up and down, which can throw you off just a wee bit. Like right there. I gotta jump left first. I'm going down. Picking Daisy's Techniqua. Huah! Huah! Ooh! Ooh! It's like the Minecraft noises. Fuck. Gosh dang it! I probably would have been even further if I didn't. Ugh! If I didn't have to be perfectionist, it's something that I'm gonna be cringing at later. This would be one of those games where people are like, yeah, I beat Cloudberry Kingdom 100%, and everyone's like, what the fuck's that? I'd be like, a really hard game. Spent my whole life trying to beat it. Yes. Cool. It's going pretty well, gosh, I mean. What was I at when I hit Chapter 2? Was I at 40? Whoa. Whoa, the game is breaking out some sick beats. I don't think I can handle all that. Just take me. Oh, yeah. Shit. I'm not even talking at this point. I'm just so focused. Gosh dang. This is tough. This is really... Gosh, this is really hard. There's so much to account for. The easy win actually pretty well. Like, damn it, that same laser keeps getting me. Like, easy win as in they start off at a really simple pace, and it definitely scales at a decent rate. Like, I don't feel like I'm overwhelmed. There are a few levels where I'm like, okay, this is a bit much. This level is pretty straightforward. This is just me fucking up. No. Tiny Bob ain't having none of it today. Tiny Bob wants his blue gems and to go home. That's it. What are these blue gems anyways? What does this have to do with the princess and the kingdom and whatnot? Well, there's so much right there. Okay. There we go. Nope. I gotta go fast. Gotta go fast! Fuck! Gotta go fast! Cool! Dang it! Okay, once I hit 60, or whenever I hit the next screen, I'm going to be done. Which I'm guessing will be 60. I don't think I'm ever going to get to 60. I don't even think I can get to 58 at this rate. It's the most stuck I've been so far. See, I'm making it so difficult on myself. Checkpoint! Checkpoint! Point check. This is just... Some, they have obstacles in here that like don't even affect you, but there's just, they're moving, and so your brain is just like instantly thinks it's intimidating. Okay, hello. Oopla! And falling for that. The old diamond in the laser. Yeah, falling for it. Just ride it up. I just can't even imagine. This is chapter 2. Like, I can't even fathom what I'm going to be dealing with. And even chapter 4, chapter 3. What was the last chapter? I think it was 8. That's too much. Level 60. At least I can jump high. I can jump like super high. That's what, actually why I'm having an easier time with this than the other one. Like the freak, that wheel one. Oh, that was awful. Ah! Got this. All right. Ain't not a thing but a chicken, nope. Boing. I gotta like hold my breath to even be able to come close to doing these. Oh, grunts help. It's like I'm actually there. Okay, well, I died 8 times apparently on that. Okay, so it goes to chapter 7, and I think I'm on chapter 3 at this point. I might not be, I don't know. Anyways, thanks for watching. I appreciate all your guys' love and support. Make sure you comment, like, and subscribe and all that stuff. Tell me if you like this sort of thing, or if you'd prefer that I play something else specifically or continuous, I don't know, whatever you want. If I don't get anything or many responses or whatever, I'll probably just keep playing whatever I want. So with that said, I love you, and goodbye!